Hi everyone, we are here in Kodai. It's a small hill station town in Tamil Nadu, India. So we are here to shoot our time-lapse workshop. So this landscape gives a real sense of purpose for any time-lapse photographer. For a good time-lapse, location is key. There are a lot of ingredients for a good time-lapse. One of them, or the key, is a location. A location like this can elevate your time-lapses to next level. And there are some other facts. Obviously, the weather plays a key role in making a good time lapse. Here we have changing dramatic clouds. Here you could see the atmosphere is changing drastically, and right now we are getting covered with clouds, and the clouds are very dramatic. A time lapse video can really amplify the movement of these clouds, then can create a real drama in the video that normally you could not produce using a regular video. So we have already set up for our first time lapse. We'll take you through our first time lapse session. We're all set to make our first time lapse. So I'm standing in front of a misty valley. Right now the entire place is covered in mist. We feel that in a couple of minutes this mist will get cleared and I could see the mountain peaks, and this would be a beautiful time lapse where I can see the revealing of the entire mountain. These clouds would start moving away and I could see the entire landscape. So right now my settings are I'm shooting in a 2 second interval, and all other settings are in manual and they are all constant. There is no change. I'm not ramping any of the settings over the time. I have a 2 second interval, and my shutter speed is around 60, and rest of all of the other parameters remain same throughout the time lapse. Are we just waiting for a couple of minutes to get the mist clear? Once I have some sign of the mist getting cleared, we'll start the time lapse, and this would take around 10 minutes to finish. So our time lapse is running. The valley is getting cleared. You could see that you can see a lot of valley now. It's the mist is getting, it's moving away, and we hope the time lapse will have a dramatic reveal of the entire valley. As of now, this shot is comparatively close up, like comparatively we are shooting around in this Micro Four Third. It is around 200 mm, so I'm only getting the top part of the mountain. So I didn't anticipate that the entire valley will get cleared. Now the whole of the valley is clear, so we're going to have one more time lapse which is a little more wide, which can get the entire place.